And that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go to my playlist right now and just play y'all some of the songs on there. And then y'all tell me how actually biased I think I am, right? It's gonna be all a snap, and I'll show. This is my YouTube play. This is what I actually jog to. I don't have a Spotify playlist. Y'all niggas got iTunes. I got a bunch of songs saved on YouTube that I listen to when I'm jogging and doing shit like that, gang. Right? And so I'm gonna go to playlist. I'm gonna go to playlist right here. This is my hip hop playlist, right?
Wendy's Orange Dreams Go Frosty. This takes me back.
Cause I got hip hop and R&B playlist. Oh shit. Yo.
That's Venomin.
So what we gonna do is play. I tell you what, I play the beginning of like. How can I blow this up too? So y'all can see. Okay, right here. So y'all can see it's just a little playlist I got real quick, right? We just gonna snap it in. And I'm gonna show y'all like, hey yo, bro, like. This is actually the YouTube playlist. Shuffle all that, right? Y'all see that first song? This is the first song. I love music.
I said, push it, click, click.
Hey! Watch it, click, click. That's a little older. But I love Blick Blick. I love that Nicki Minaj. Yo, Coi Leray? Nicki Minaj? I love that shit.
Yeah, push it, click, click.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I had the ladies on there too, right? Y'all remember this? Y'all probably seen this on there. I could go online, it's gonna be different. I like good music, hip hop. Y'all remember this?
It's 2020, and I ain't got time for no fake ass shit, nigga. I'm straight thugging. I'm back to the basics, nigga.
What? Hold on. I want to skip this a little bit.
The props till I up it in. Pull it by. Paparazzi on me and the fans keep asking. Why you swap the bougie bitch out for a ratchet?
Oh, no. I'm not even on y'all. My nigga, it might not be too many Drake songs on here, neither. It's a Kendrick gonna hit up. What's this? Party? Party on here more than anybody else. This is what I'm into right now. Hey, 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 hey. Nigga said party was whack. I'm ready to.
Yeah, I got a baby on the way.
I got bills right now. Where you going? I'm for the kill right now. I'm in the store looking for some shit to steal right now. But I will right now. Yo, my nigga, hold the fuck on. Yeah. I'ma skip through and just pull up random shit. Lil Wayne, a Millie, 6 foot, 7 foot. I'm listening to different shit. A good song is a good song. A good song is a good song. When Deuce was riding with me, Deuce 19 about to turn 20. She from niggas eras. She listened to Jay-Z like, well, this is kind of... Good music is good music. Don't matter the age or nothing. Some of y'all don't even know about American Gangster. Now, this is what Kendrick wanted to do on that song. He wanted to be Jay-Z back.
I got the dreams of bag of Snittles.
The size of pillows. I see pies every time my eyes clittles. I see fries, sixes, I gotta get those. Life said, bitch, I hope they're not making a widow. But Jay-Z really lived a particular life. Kendrick can't replicate that. He can't. He just can't do it. But he nice. Let's get super different. What about this? This is a good song. Oh, shit. But this is a good fucking song. I love it. When this come on and I'm jogging, I'm lit. Nigga. Huffing and puffing. Y'all remember this? I'll speed it up. Y'all know this fucking song. Oh, they...
Cut it. Cut it, cut it, cut it. Them bricks is way too high, you need to cut it.
What?
Your price is way too high, you need to cut it. Huh? Running through bands on the record.
Hit my plug on the cellular. Y'all want to know one of my favorite songs on this shit? In general? I'm going to play it for y'all. I feel like my playlist is heat. Yo, I want, yo, real quick. I got to. Fuck it. No, no, no. This ain't so fresh and so clean, nigga. This Coyote, nigga. I ain't joking. Coyote on here, nigga. They made the list, nigga. All you see, all these shits is listened to, nigga. I listen to this WAP, nigga. WAP is on my shit, nigga. WAP is on my playlist. I'm jogging to this. I love this shit, nigga. A good song is a good song, nigga.
No matter who you are.
Hold on, nigga. I don't want to hear none of this shit. Let's go. Huh? There's some hoes. There's some. What nigga with my blood and hoes in this house? Hold on, speed this up. Stop playing with me.
Got with the sweat and gush. Beat it up, baby. Catch a charge.
Yo, and I'm pretty sure it just ain't my playlist, right? I hope y'all niggas is picking your playlist off good music and not what the fuck everybody is saying, right? Is this on y'all playlist? Let me see. Oh, this ain't supposed to be on the nigga playlist allegedly though, right?
We might die for this shit, nigga.
I love music. Everybody know I used to be blood. Really banging that shit, too. Nigga, I be so hyped sometimes off the Crip niggas that make music in California, nigga. I be wanting to be like Crip on Crip, nigga, because I could do that now. I walk the line. I ain't scared of blood or Crip niggas, nigga. I can be me. I can pull a trigger on however the fuck I feel in the moment. Can you? But let me tell you one of my favorite songs on this playlist. It's a Kendrick Lamar song. I love this fucking song! Yeah, bitch. Huh? What? 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 Yeah, bitch. I got pissed. Yeah, bitch. Huh? I got pissed, my niggas. Yeah, bitch. Yeah, bitch. Huh? Oh, yeah. I didn't even see that comment. Meghead said, Deuce love Brooklyn Finest. That's one of her favorite songs. And that ain't even my favorite shit, but you pick your own. A good song is a good song. Hey. Hey. Hey.
Rapping for the rap. It go Halle Berry or hallelujah. Might say fuck them niggas that you came with. That's just how I feel. Nah.
A good song is a good song. And I love Money Trees, right? This is my jogging music, though. Right? It's my jogging music. Drake is a different animal. Let me play y'all something. So. And yeah, we got different people thinking different ways, right? Now, Drake says something about Money Trees. I love that song. You know what Drake Money Trees song is? So different people gonna think different ways. You like what you like. We understand that. But when we start to talk about music in general, a good song, the masses do matter. The people that spend money fucking matter. Just like any streamer, any live, if we was on YouTube, we wouldn't read nothing out the comments. We would only read super chats. When you go in a restaurant, do you just stand around and don't spend no money? You want a table? That's how it works. So when, like, yo, Michael Jackson, y'all ever heard Thriller? You can listen for Thriller from first song. R. Kelly, you know why R. Kelly was so crazy? Because you can listen. Bro, when you good, you good. Everybody knows it. It starts to be the consensus. Michael, yo, bro. Watch Michael Jordan highlights. You gonna say, oh shit, he was him. Watch LeBron highlights. You gonna say, oh shit, he was him. But then they got stats. And that get different. This is how Drake would probably see making Money Trees. Let me see if y'all remember this.
Yeah, boy. Stunts.
So say Drake was making money. Say it's a Money Trees for Drake, right? Like I said, man, we get donations. Anybody get on here and spend some money, we might really do a versus. But let me play it for y'all. Pay attention. Y'all remember this? Yo, Drake, I hope you, yo, Drake knew who I was here. Let me ride.
Started from the bottom, now we here.
Bitch.
Started from the bottom, now my whole team fucking here. Started from the bottom, now we here.
You little bitch.
Started from the bottom, now the whole team here.
Hey.
Started from the bottom, now we here.
What?
Started from the bottom, now my whole team here. Started from the bottom,
now we here. Where we at now?
Started from the bottom, now the whole team.
The videos is different, nigga. He being himself.
Fucking here, I done kept it real from the jump. Living at my mama's house, we'd argue every month, nigga.
Put my mom in the video, white or black mama, right? When you got dreams, when you want to be Drake, guess what happens with shit? You argue with people. When you want to be Drake, you're going to have to argue with niggas. Hey, yo, everybody pull up on the stream, nigga. I'm better than Joe Rogan. Joe Budden can't fuck with me, nigga. What's up? You wildin', boo. I'm the most entertaining nigga on Twitch. Rock with me. Yo, you wildin', boo. But am I?
I was trying to get it on my own. Working out all night, traffic on the way home. And my uncle calling me like,
where you at? I gave you the keys, so you bring it right back. That same uncle? He might act a little different now. You know why?
Yeah. I gave you the keys, so you bring it right back, nigga. I just think it's funny how it goes. Now I'm on the road, half a million for a show. And
started from the bottom, now we're here.
Hey, y'all. For all the shit like, yo, it was a time when niggas was fucking with Tom Brady. Then a nigga just kept winning. It was a time nigga was fucking with Brady. And then Brady just kept winning. Then they said, oh, the referee. Oh, they want him to win. They're like, he's not really. No, they want him to win.
Y'all remember this?
I never seen him as a thug. But even when he tried to make some shit for the thugs, it just sounded different than what other niggas.
Yeah, boy! Stop!
You know why? You know why I sounded different? Because good music is good music and niggas had a formula. Whether somebody wrote it or not, I appreciate the song. Because it might have actually made you feel a particular way. Might have had you feeling vibey. Might have gave you the confidence to go pull up on a chick you never was going to talk to. I don't know. Y'all remember this? It was different, though. Niggas be forget. Niggas be having so many hits, niggas will forget.
Worst. My never loved her. Never loved her. You ain't know now, you know now. Still at the Scrub J's with a toothbrush. Still playing my old shit. But yo, it's like the police asking us questions.
Nigga, we don't know shit.
Bless.
Yo. Woo! Alright, yo. I never enjoyed taking this angle. But I've been in maximum. I grew up incarcerated. I got incarcerated at 11. I choose to be the person I am today. When I ain't punching a motherfucker in the mouth, when I ain't robbing you and taking your stuff, when I ain't slapping the shit out you, when I ain't making people feel uncomfortable because I can, I done knocked niggas out and shot niggas and I done did everything. I make a decision to be the person that I am today. Let me tell y'all something. Right? And I know the niggas that's like me. And you know the niggas that's like me, you know what them niggas like? All them niggas like this shit. So when niggas say track, niggas making melodies, track, money, penny, what?
Got me in
huh? 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 Got a hey, deal. Hey, what? Huh?
Kiki, you love me, you riding, never leave, you dumbass.
What the fuck you niggas, do you niggas think because I gangbang, shot niggas? No, I got arrested for murder. I did time. I didn't know bit. No, I did it. And then I'm like, yeah, you know, nobody know. Keep it on the low. You podcast rapping niggas that done did all this. No, yeah, I need niggas to shoot niggas, get caught for shooting niggas. I need niggas to gangbang. I need niggas to do the whole shit. And then tell me that it's anything wrong with this.
I mean, cause I want you, and I need you, and I'm down for you always, KB. Do you love me? Are you riding?
And no, you can't beat me if you watch this at a later date and think so. I fight different than you, nigga. I'm never gonna fight. I'm trying to really hurt you or take you out of here, even in a regular physical I'm pump fake. I'm really not trying to. We not getting into no altercation. I don't want them to. But what I'm saying is, some of the reasons that niggas been judging Drake ain't had shit to do with music. Y'all niggas been judging Drake as if Kendrick Lamar is me and Drake is him. Kendrick Lamar's fucking Drake.
Say you never ever leave from beside me, cause I want you. And I need you, and I'm down for you always.
This shit is real. You online and on the Twitter, Instagram streets, niggas. Niggas really gangbang, shoot niggas, sell drugs, and do that. Kendrick ain't do it, and neither the fuck did Drake. One in America ain't do it, and one in Canada ain't do it. Shut the fuck up about the gangster helping the black. Ain't nobody helping the black community, nigga. Dr. Umar ain't helping the black community, nigga. Niggas out here online trying to get money. You know the closest nigga out here that's trying to help the black community fuck around is Charleston White. And you goofball ass niggas is caught up on all other type shit. Just the same way y'all niggas is caught up on this shit right here, nigga. Let me tell you something. I ain't lying, nigga. You probably could just go back through my social medias at some point and see the difference. When this song was out, I had already did over a decade and change in prison. And I was still in the streets. Selling crack, shooting niggas, gangbanging and everything else. Hey, yo, what up, bro? I played your music the other day. Nigga was feeling your shit. We did a music review, bro. That shit is heat, bro. Niggas was fucking with that shit. One nigga tried to, you know, I said, man, listen, that's probably the best song I heard. But we ain't there, we drinking, right? But when this song was out, nigga, I was still a wild barbarian, nigga. I'd have pulled your teeth out if they had diamonds in them, nigga. Fuck is niggas talking about? Yo, Kendrick, bro, y'all niggas be hating on niggas that's winner. Kendrick Lamar ain't no Drake level, nigga.
Yeah, boy! Stunts!
I'm gonna put the video on the screen for you niggas, right? Just so you niggas can see it, cause all you niggas liked it, this song when it came out. Yo, when niggas though, Dick Ryan is yo, Dick yo, Nick. This ain't even Dick Ryan when niggas doing with Kendrick Lamar. He ain't even on Drake level, gang.
Before,
I know that shit.
I love you.
No,
I
nigga.
Really about you.
Drake was different.
Yeah.
What?
You used to call me on my cell phone. Night when you need my love.
What?
Call me
what?
On my cell phone.
What?
Late night when you need my love. And I know when that hotline bling.
What I'm saying is, Money Trees, that's on my playlist too. But Drake Money Trees is like started from the bottom. It's a different caliber of music and nigga out here. You niggas is crazy. Nigga, I never been out the country, nigga. I only been in hoods around America. This shit made me feel like I was on a beach somewhere. When the water really see-through. Not Coney Island, nigga. Not dirty-ass New York, Atlantic water. Not the dirty-ass Atlantic around New York. Not the stinky, dirty, dusty-ass Hudson River, nigga. No, nigga. I felt like I was in Aruba or some shit.
That can only mean one thing. I know when that hotline bling.
You never seen nigga in dangerous neighborhood sell crack like this.
That can only mean one thing. Ever since I left the city, you got a reputation.
Do you know how agreeable I was to the fiends? Fuck around, give you an extra little something, nigga. Make sure you call me on my cell phone. Late night when you need that rock, call me on my cell phone. I don't go asleep till never o'clock. Cause I know when that hotline bling. That kid only mean one thing, chicken wings. I know. All right.